If you could do this, you could do anything. You know, so get out there, kick some ass. Maybe one day you'll be up on the wall.
Michael Pilato's mural, Inspiration, has been inspiring Penn Staters for 15 years. Located at the corner of Heister and College, the mural is about to get some stimulating company.
We are so happy, the Public Art Academy, which is my school, we just partnered with Nittany Valley Society and on the brick project. I've been working on this brick project now for the last year with another group called Inspiration Way. They were gracious enough to come in and raise money for the Joe Paterno part of the bricks, which you can see here on the ground. Next week, in the next couple weeks, there's gonna be a new section of more Joe bricks. The Joe bricks are going up to the corner up here, and there's a huge stone that was gotten 3 foot by 4 feet that says the house that Joe built with arrows pointing towards Beaver Stadium. Sidewalk is not a Joe Paterno sidewalk. It's all whoever wants to do it. There's gonna be a veteran section, you know, just family names as well. It's gonna go the whole way around the block.
Besides complementing the mural, those bricks will fund another section of the work, soon to be underway.
Mural is coming off of this wall where people are gonna be walking off this wall to other walls. For example, there'll be somebody walking to a wall about the dance marathon, a wall about Special Olympics, one about academics, one about athletics. And we were so lucky to have business owners bless us with those walls. And also we're using it to retouch this whole mural, which I've been doing all, you know, for the last 8 months. And also adding some new people like John Urschel and Jasmine Enriquez.
John and Jasmine define Penn State, as does everyone on the wall. A perfect match for the Nittany Valley Society, just 2 years old, dedicated to preserving the culture of the Nittany Valley.
It's become a truly distinctive landmark in a town and a place that's full of them. And when you look at what it represents, it really makes a strong statement that declares that this is a place that remembers its history and celebrates its heritage and, you know, takes a chance to step back and honor the people who have made it what it is.
When completed, this alleyway is sure to turn even more heads as it will be going global.
We're now on an initiative. We've been all over the world in the last 5 years, and all the murals, including this one, will stitch on the internet to make one huge mural called the World Mural. And it shows how we all love, how we have similar stories. I definitely did not know that was going to happen. And it's really just been an amazing thing to meet amazing people and to be uplifted. You know, when kids walk by the mural, the most important thing to me is that they realize that things happen right in their own communities.
According to the Chamber, the idea of a pedestrian mall in downtown State College has been floated around since 1920. What a better place it could happen than Inspiration Way. Oh, and by the way, there's a new painting of Coach Paterno. For the center of it all, I'm Andrew Calista.